Hey Philippines, I'm Jackson Wang. Please go check it out, my interview on ABS-CBN News. Mahay ko kayo.
The message of the song is actually, it's just a love story, you know?
And I think a lot of people experienced it. You know, them loving a girl, loving a guy, but they always hold it in, you know? They don't really go and approach. Yeah, and yeah, like a story based off of that. There's a message that I'm trying to deliver. If you really like somebody, I think you should just go and say it. Simple as that. Yeah. We keep on touching, but we don't feel. One-sided love, me and the Philippines. I love you guys so much, but I don't know if, you know, it's maybe it's one-sided love. Really like somebody, you should really make a move and tell them, hey, to express, hey, I like you, or maybe let's give it a chance, right? But if it happened to be, you know, you don't get it back, then hey, it's what it is, so it's move on, you know? Yeah. It's about 10 songs, yeah, and a lot of pop, R&B. I mean, I just release whatever I want, and if you want me to, yeah, I can release something in Filipino if you guys want. Yeah. The sun is setting in purple and blue. It's still no getting. How involved am I in the company? Oh my god. No. I would say 1/3 process is being monitored. So if you're a Team Wang employee or staff member or in this crew, be careful. I'm watching. No, I think in some way, a lot of ways, I would say 99% everything is related. And as an artist, I have that ambition to create a body of work, right? Produce a product, a song, you know, a music video, everything in that angle is production. But on the business way is, how am I gonna bring this product and launch it? Yeah, I had some moments. I had 1 week off in February, just to refresh myself, recharge myself, because a lot of stuff, there will be a lot of different big projects going on in 2021. So before that, I just want to, you know, get myself back together, refresh myself, recharge myself. Yeah, I don't think I'll have any, I have any more time to lose or any days off this year anymore. I had my time already. Don't leave me. look into the sky and do nothing and sleep and eat whatever I want. No more chicken breasts, vegetables, or whatever that routine. It's just, I lived for a week. I now watched SpongeBob. Yeah. Team Wang, on the music side, it's called, it will be soon announced, but I'll just announce it here. It'll be called Team Wang Records. And on the fashion side, it's called Team Wang Design. I just wanted to keep doing what I'm doing, what I have been doing, just trying to build this empire into a bigger kingdom. Yeah. And also, like, you know, more, I can't wait until COVID is over and, you know, so we're back on track, traveling around the world to meet fans or whoever that loves my music or supports me around the world in different regions. Yeah. Don't leave me loving you. If you tiptoe out in the morning, I need a warning. Love you guys so much, and please take care of yourself, and I can't wait until everything is over so I can fly all the way over there and see you guys and hug you guys and show you guys my new music and really want to perform in front of you guys. Yeah.